from people that they would sense the graceful food. For who could do it better than the food they do? So the food you set out and soon arrive at the cheap grass house.
They're tall.
And when they got there, the food you politely asked, "Please, sir, would you tell us the name of the tree?" The chief told them, "I have already told the name of the tree, to the rabbit and the warthog." "Oh, yes, sir, but they don't have a name. And we really need the fruit." Okay. The chief told them the name of the tree. "It is food. Walk up. There, my But on their way back, they took a shortcut. "Let's turn this way," and they caught their horns in the branches of the sticker bush. Not again. And then finally they freed themselves. And the word was completely gone out of their heads. It was gone. It disappeared. It was complete. And when they finally returned to the tree, they had to just make up some names. Amara said, "Ooh, and a longale." Aditi said, "Ooh, a aluga, ooh." Monifa said, "Dimidama, no." And Tissa said, and Moza said, "Hobby, Dobby, Doodle Dog." The coons were ashamed if they too had faith.
Family, but they are swift and strong, and they had no horns to make up trees.
So the over the mountain. And when they got there, the lion asked, "Please, sir, would you tell us the name of the tree?" But the chief told him, "No, I already told the name of the tree to those rabbits and those warthogs and the kudus." Yes, but they all forgot the name. And we on the other side of the mountain really need that fruit. Well, anyway, I give up. The name of the tree is Uwanga Lemba. Thank you very much, sir. They started home, repeating the words over and over to each other. But they said, "Uwanga." Gaba said, "Uwanga Lemba." Fata said, "Uwanga Lemba." Simba and Simba said, "Ooh, Bunga, Simba." But by now the sun was hot, and they were tired, and they thought, "Hey, who's got this? We can afford to take a little rest." So they lay down in a shady spot over a cat nap. Then they woke up, and you guessed it, the name was gone out of their head. Now the lions were too proud to admit that they had forgotten their word. So Watatuke made up a word and said it many times to the chief. He said, "Oh, long, long, long.
Many died, and no one has bothered to remember it. A stump
What is the name of the tree?